Today was the grand opening of our Veterans Resource Center and our Science, Engineering, and Math buildings. This was a momentous occasion to dedicate two brand new facilities supporting areas that are very important for our faculty, for our community, and of course for our students.
The first thing I realized is the colors. Green and yellow, immersed in charcoal, opaque, it makes me feel alive. As a science, engineering, and mathematics major, you want a place where you can thrive, a place that invests not only in you, but in your school and education and all the resources that you can get.
Here at Cypress College, we have over 700 military-affiliated students. We try and make sure that we provide services to all students, not just our vets, before they get out, until they get out, including their family members.
If you look around the VRC, everything is open spaces. As vets, we always want ample amount of space. Things like that, vets are really going to value, and they might not even understand it at the moment. But as you progress, you start picking up on these things that will benefit our brothers and sisters. And that's why we fought so hard for this VRC.
I want to thank you for joining us in this milestone celebration. We must embrace building a better future for the next generation, and that Cypress College needs each of you to help our students succeed and flourish.